Cell is structure and functions points to remember. The fundamental organizational unit of life is the cell. Cells are enclosed by a plasma membrane, is composed of lipids and proteins. Plasma membrane is a selective permeable membrane. In plant cells, cell wall composed of cellulose is located outside the cell membrane. In prokaryotes, nuclear membrane is absent. The endoplasmic reticulum function both as a passageway for intracellular transport and manufacturing surface. Lysosomes are membrane-bound sacs filled with digestive enzymes. The Golgi apertures consist of sacs of membrane-bound vessels that function in the storage. Mitochondria are also known as powerhouse of the cell. Three types of plastids are present in the cell: chromoplastids, chloroplastids, and leucoplastids. Vacuole for the storage, sacs for solids or liquid contents. All cells arise from pre-existing cells.
Hi friends, I am explaining about plant cell. In plant cell, cell wall is present and chloroplast is present. Plant cell perform photosynthesis. Vacuoles are large in size. Centroids are absent, but they appear only at cell division.
Animal cell. In animal cell, cell wall is absent. Chloroplast is absent. Animal cell cannot perform photosynthesis. Vacuoles are small in size. Centroid is present.
I would like to tell about eukaryotic cell. Nuclear membrane is present. All cell organelles are enclosed by membrane. All cell organelles are present. Fixable porous cell wall present in animals. Plasma membrane present in plants. Example, all higher plants and animals.
I am going to tell about prokaryotic cell. In prokaryotic cell, the nuclear membrane is absent. This membrane bounds the cell organelles absent. Except rhizomes, all other organelles are absent. There is a tough cell wall. Example, cyanobacteria, blue-green algae. Madhu, can you say that why lysosomes are known as suicidal bags of the cell?
Yes, lysosomes contain destructive endosomes. Thus, the lysosomes normally do not come to the rest of the cell. Materials to destroy are transported of the lysosomes. At time, lysosomes brush and endosomes release to digest of the cell. So, the lysosomes are known as suicidal bags of cell.
Samira, can you say who and when was the cell theory was proposed?
Yes, Wiener & Schwann was proposed the cell theory. They prepared in 1838-39 and all living organisms are made up of cells and their products. The cells are formed pre-existing cells. The cells are made up of similar chemicals and show metabolic activities. Functioning of all organisms depends on functions and carried out their different organisms. Bhargavi, cell is a basic unit of life. Can you explain that?
Yes, the fundamental organization is the unit of the life. All living organisms composed of cells. A unicellular organism, a single cell performs all the functions. In multicellular organisms, a number of cells performs together different functions. So we can say that the cell is the basic unit of life.